Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. Listen, we're getting close to something I've been working on for a while, and I want you there when it starts to get messy. There's a lizard folk in a cell somewhere up in Pirate Skyhold. It was his tribe that made the temple we're after in Chol. He's sure to know about a secret way in. Walnut will join you once she finishes filling out the correct forms. Go to the airship when you're ready to bust this guy out.
Omen's looking for a lizard folk named Jasmine. He indicated that this mission was Priority Sapphire, which is a new one. I didn't even know that was one of the priorities. I'm operating under the assumption that it's high. I don't know if Jazza is a common name or not. I hope there aren't a lot of Jazzas.
This place with him.
I'm free. I think Jazza's in a lot of trouble. I wouldn't go after him. He's made a lot of enemies.
Thank you.
I'm finally saved! If you're looking for Jaza, bring a shovel. Last I saw, they were lowering him into a hole in the ground. And not a nice one either. Folk come to free Jaza. You want something from Jaza, or else you wouldn't have done it. I see. There may be an alignment of your goals and the goals of Jaza. Jaza has a key to a secret entrance, but it is aboard the airship of Captain Red Fox. Help Jaza secure the airship, and Jaza will help you secure the key. Jaza is here. Run for the dock!
Need a ride?
Red Fox is here. We must fire on it, but Jaza can find no ammunition.
Well, tell Jaza ballistabolts don't grow on trees, okay?
Jaza bought bolts were made of wood. Wood with a metal tube.
Whoever you are, listen. Grab anything that isn't nailed to this deck and shoot it back.
Intact. knew you'd come back. I love you. I'm gonna tell the world. I don't know how exactly. If you lay eggs. Oh, it doesn't matter. We're gonna figure this out. You always know just how you hurt.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. Nice work. Keep it up, and I'm gonna put you on full time.
Greetings, adventurer. Aid the Zentarum, or else. You seem surprised to see a member of the Zentarum associating with such ethical people. My work takes me where the Zentarum's interests lie, and currently those interests are best served by participating in this little alliance of convenience. The growing power of the Cult of the Dragon threatens all of us, the stability of the entire Sword Coast, and possibly more. Specifically, the Cult's operations in the Whispering Caverns have placed the Zentarum in a difficult diplomatic situation. It could lead to outright war with the Dragon. I can say no more here. Too many suspicious ears. But I ask you to speak to my associate, Dran Baron, in Whispering Caverns, and give him what assistance you can.